you did your research. Very professional. Well, tell Dave I said nice try. Oh, one last thing. I'm sorry. Could you give Dave a message for me? What?
Mr. Margaret, with all due respect, I think it's a mistake to upset Dave.
Is that what you think? Okay, great. Thanks. Noted. You want to go deep sea diving with me? Yeah, hi. I want to report a break-in and a theft. Right about now, actually. Mm-hmm, that's right. In your lab there, the Tim Dempsey test, yeah, there's a young man, roughly 25, dark hair, about 6 feet tall, named Dave...
Mountford.
Mountford. Dave... That's why... Son of a... Lord.
You will never guess what has just happened to me.
You were riding along and then a huge 18-wheeler filled with thunder muscle and blasting Turkish music sideswiped you and ran over your bike and then you got a ticket for indecent exposure.
Yes. Well, that is exactly what happened.
It's coming. It's true. That was me. I did that. That was me. That was me. I did that.
No, that guy was bald. He was Turkish. He was called Ahmed El Abdullah Walla Walla.
And you've been here all day, sir.
Yeah. What? I know. Okay. Right. Okay, I know. That was funny. Wait. Yeah, because the guy I ran over in my dream was different.
You're an anchorman.
You're on TV. You read the news. Oh, God.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. No, yes, that's right.
Oh, yeah. Another thing. He didn't have glasses. Yeah, there is a resemblance.
I can't stop it. It's really happening. It is really happening. I can't stop. Dave is Mountford. He's after me. He's evil. You don't... And the end of the world happens and it's my fault. And my cat dies and Alice dies. And it sounds crazy. Because it is crazy. This is crazy. This sounds crazy because it is crazy, right? Yeah! Okay. Okay. All right. You know what? I'm gonna go to Leeds. I'm gonna go to Leeds. I'm gonna go to Leeds. I'm gonna go to Leeds.